Hey Barney. Yeah, this is a pretty savage course. Know in the first 5 minutes on how the legs are, straight into a climb. Cheers, dude. This is gonna be savage.
Yeah, I can hear you. I can hear some music too.
Why can't I hear them?
Hey guys.
I don't hear Justin.
Who's doing that?
Thank you.
Who's looking forward to this? You guys hear me?
Yep.
Hi.
Jamie, sweet. Can.
Sweet.
All right. Can I hear you guys now?
Well, we can hear you.
Yeah, I'm having problems here. But anyway,
any of you in the pen yet?
No, not yet.
I'll go in there. Another observation.
Just got in.
Everybody going hero as you can, or anybody trying anything different?
Oh yeah, good reminder.
Going.
You don't get in the TT.
I was on the Tron, but what do I need to buy? A specialized
Venge disc.
The Tron will still be alright though.
Oh yeah.
The Hepatron, Hepatron's there.
You'll get the biggest advantage of the Tron start. But
what was that?
I think the Tron will give you the biggest advantage on this first climb, first sprint, but it's a pretty drafty way up, I reckon.
Sometimes I reckon it's just in your head when you start to hurt and you're like, oh, it's the bike.
It's like,
does it really, like if you're on the Tron and you're getting dropped, well, it's not the Tron.
So what do I need? That's the specialized bench S-Works, is the...
Yeah. Grey one.
And is it the Super 9?
I'm on level 35, so I'm running the Zip.
Can you Zip?
And... anyway, with this.
That's all you need.
Well, there are lots of Trons, eh?
Yeah.
Trons.
God, I treated the bike to a new chain last night, and it makes a lot more noise than the old chain.
Oh, I treated mine to a whole new crankset.
You've just been waiting for that for a while, bro.
I've been working through cheaper options to fix it and just steadily getting closer and closer to that being the problem. So, yeah, new cassette, new chain, new cassette, now new crank, so. I shouldn't be spinning my chain. Problem is it's a 50 tooth, so might spin out. Hell. I feel like I'm the only one here on a disc.
I'm on a disc.
Disc.
Hey. Oh yeah, there we go, more discs. Yay. Certainly are a lot of Trons though.
How's it going?
Crank the fans up.
So we've got a little bit of a race plan.
Well,
apart from tits out for 40 odd Ks. About 58 minutes.
Yeah.
Well, because how many points are there on the final line?
What was it last week? Was it 30, 40. 20, 10? Off.
Oh. No, it's 40, 35, 30, is it? And then down in single numbers till you get to 25, I think.
Yeah.
So there's going to be a lot. Most of the points are on the sprints. I mean, if you can rack up a few sprints and you don't finish in the front group, you'll be still better off.
Yeah.
Hard one, right? And then like that long drag up into the Shisha sprint or whatever it is, the last one, is definitely like, there's only half the points of first across the line except for the finish, right? So definitely wanna try and get
sprint. We wanna get as many points on the sprints as we can, I think, and you get dropped on the last hill on that last sprint, well, and you've got a heap of points out of it, you're probably better off anyway than missing out on them and trying to get finishing one. But
will it be really cagey again, or will everyone try and get in the front bunch?
Yeah, well, it depends how many's in it.
Well, there's only 10. 50.
You only get 10 in the front one, and the next group, like 30 or something, will. They're going to probably steal all the bloody FDS points. But yeah, I don't know. We just always usually go to the front and try and gather them that way.
Okay. The start goes go the either two ways. Yep.
All right, sweet. That's right. They did mock trainer shoot.
Could be a bunch to go out super hard to get a break.
1.3k uphill, so well, grovel. 1.6k is when the first prime starts, roughly.
Yeah, best sprint 1.6, and it's 100 meters, so.
Yeah, but it'll be tough to get to that.
If it breaks up and there's only bloody 10 in the front, they'll probably just back off and get back in the bumps again every sprint so they can gather all the points.
Yeah, especially the fast cross worth double.
Yeah, they are. But like Toby said, everybody gets tired towards the end and everybody thinks they'll have that one off.
Yeah, probably.
That's true. There's an element of me that's just like, you just sit up, the six of you, and just go for the fast through the segment.
Right, five to go, boys.
3, 2, 1, and we're away. Go.
I see DG's here, so he'll be ready to fucking hammer it.
He broke away on this and won the race last year somewhere, didn't he?
Yeah, there's a guy, fucking Pommy guy in here that was really strong last year. Not very many sprinty. One of us?
Nah, it's the guy who won last week.
Oh, he's a lightweight, yeah.
Oh.
I see you're not, guaranteed to get a hero.
Five K to the next sprint.
So Danny got something like seventh in that?
Yeah. Oh. Brutal.
What does it say? Tell me in time.
Oh, does anybody think they scored there?
Hey?
Anybody think they scored there?
Damien's now seven.
I might have got nine.
I don't know.
Yeah, I dropped the chance, but then probably more people behind me.
Yeah, I got seven. Four, I think, seven.
That's the guy there that's fucking real strong. I think he can go over Kit.
He's fucking brave going this far out.
Yeah. And on a downhill.
He's only pushing 3 watts per kilo now.
I think he was fishing.
Yeah.
Almost feel like a strategy would be to put toe in the front bunch and try and push the speed, and then they fall further around behind, just doing the sprints.
Oh, I can't. Who's got the Euros, this one?
I think we all get it.
No, I didn't get one last guy. Timing guys were using it in front of me.
Gotcha. Yeah, I didn't get one for the first.
But we should only have, this should be your first one now.
Oh, there was guys here before using them. Must have got them through that start, that green banner.
Someone's attacking. 2K out.
Same guy, isn't it?
Nah, different guy.
Nah, just probably his brother. There's two of them out.
Made him burn.
Yeah, go through the village and then down the, then that we punch left, right.
Yeah,
Is it 7 on the dot?
7.3.
Yeah.
1.5k. Almost 7 breathing. There's another one.
Even on that one.
Yeah. Oh, we're way too early.
Oh, way too late.
I might just start trying to click this first. The line points here.
Right, we've got 8k before the next one.
Yeah, it's 2k, right?
16k.
So yeah, it is 16k. Anyone want to come for a little bled off the front?
Not
negative.
Jamie's back.
Yeah, just. Oh. Bugger that up.
Thank you. 2K to go. $300 to go.
DG. Ah, I hope.
This is a dumb idea. That wasn't a smart smell. Right. Okay.
Hey, team, I've got this problem.
Spin the train to the ground. I can slide all over the floor.
Yeah, mine's walked off my mat.
Yeah, same. I had to roll mine back on then.
I'm trying to get backwards off my fan.
Oh.
And we've still got in the front flunch.
Hey, Jamie 8 here.
Justin, hanging on.
Yeah, both Jamies are up here.
Yeah.
Tim?
Yeah, I'm here. Hanging on, man. I was nearly spat.
Did we get a third and fourth in that last one?
So, who have we lost?
Yeah,
you're okay,
Tango.
Fuck
off on that last one.
Hop on that group.
Bad position.
They might catch us. Yeah, the guys.
Yeah,
I'm on the front there for you.
We might make it up.
Off, yeah.
Just get on.
Doing our best to hold them up.
Well, I'm towing from the back somehow. Got the anchor.
10 second gap.
We've got five.
Yeah, coming down.
What's
that? Down to 8.
All right, Brookaway's on the front. We're coming into the downhill through the cabin.
You'll get on. You're closing quick, man.
Yeah. Yeah, you're at 7.
How many are you bringing with you, Mambo?
Is that 6? Oh,
maybe
before of us.
Keep going. Yeah, there's a big old bunch right behind.
Push on through the front. It'd be good to try and keep these two bunches separate. I don't think we will. But...
Nah, it doesn't look like that's happening.
Alright, you guys, just get on.
It's a bit harder than the old D-grade route training for this last night.
Just a bit.
Are we all on the front group now?
Yeah.
Come on, Timbo, you're there.
I can't do it. I'm out.
Those bastards at the front. Just sit in. I might come. The other boys might do some work for you.
It'll come back. Just relax.
Yeah, you're red now. Man. Just save yourself for this climb. Amber, you'll be all right. Hopefully that's not all the vision ones.
This course is about 14.9k too long.
Yeah.
Needs to be C grade for the top of the hill.
Here we go. Climate, is it? Nice, Jim.
Yes.
Oh. Fuck.
Ah, boys. Is that good?
Shit, I still need something to do for my trainer. I hope my Dutch is my drawers, but I can't go any further forward. Who's that 3 seconds off?
Yeah, it's me. I'm not going to get back on the end. Lots of work, me.
Get the fellow Alan to tell you along, he's going.
I keep taking on.
This is going to kick off up that climb up this as a connector canyon.
I haven't been past this place.
And it starts at about 33 and a half.
Yeah. Just nearly 4Ks.
4Ks uphill.
Step up 3.8, then we drop down into the farmlands.
There's enough front.
Nice work, Mark.
Oh, back on.
It's a lightweight, he'll probably sail. Thank you.
Mate's coming back. Thank you.
sit there.
It's got about 5 more minutes.
When's the top of this thing?
Not 600.
Fuck. Oh, I'm suffering.
We're all feeling it.
Yeah. Couple of day K flat descent and flat.
Remember the green halo isn't the finish.
No.
Remember to follow your arrow. It.
Hit your arrow before it as well.
Before the green halo.
Yeah.
And pull it again.
I'm gonna push on, see if we can spread this group out.
Come out there with you.
Everyone's still there.
Yeah, just back off. And here we go. Fuck it.
Yeah.
Go, go, go.
The others chase me.
Yes, boy. Got the bastard.
Well done. Good work, boys.
Oh, I don't think that. Either of them before the first. Get more time, mate.
Yeah, first. First, seventh and eighth.
Good stuff.
Oh, I finished, Jamie.
Nice.
Nice work.
Good job, guys.
Nice.
Awesome. Oh,
13, yeah. 14. Nice.
Oh, yes. Well done, guys.
Yeah.
Sure, I'd love to do that again in the morning.
I'll let you know how it goes.
Hey, Dave. Hey, Brooke. You're mad.
I've had a hard one, but agree.
I'll wait till lunchtime to do it again.
Jamie.
Oh. Good work, boys.
Yeah. How did the legs hold up on the second one?
Oh.
When I've done it before, my legs have been toast.
Oh. I don't know how I found my legs. It was like terrible the first time.
I think I was dropped about three times.
That was gutsy.
Oh.
That was well done.
Okay. L-U-N bugger from Vision gets me every time, but I've finally got him today.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I know. He's always been sort of sneaking. I need he climbs, finishes.
Yeah, he's quite light.
He is.
Turns out it's okay being 84 kegs up that climb, though.
Yeah, good effort, man.
Yeah.
Beast.
Did you lead out, or did you... Right over the top of them all.
Eight or ten.
Oh, well done.
Awesome.
Oh, TT next week.
You boys enjoy
that. I like to think that's one of their strengths.
Oh. I am wrecked. Far out. I was definitely questioning my life decisions a few times in that race. Oh, well, we must have scored. We would have scored a few points then. We've got a few primes here and there, didn't we? A few points through those and good finishing points.
Yeah, really good. I think we sort of missed out the first two, didn't we?
I might have got a top 10 across the line, but absolutely smoked in the fastest through.
Jamie got
the
first one.
Yeah.
I think I stuck a third at one stage.
Got a couple.
Justin and I can like second and third, or third and fourth in a couple?
Yeah, I think so. It was that climb one, I think we got third and fourth, or second and third.
Yeah.
Well. And we'd have got some like lower first across the line points, like 8th and 9th or something.
Yeah, looking at
it. As a gambling man, I'd say second behind Vision again.
Justin and Jamie both did real well. Jamie, you got 17 points for fastest, 9 for first over line, just 5. Self, Jamie got 8. Who's that? B. Is that you, Brooke? Your last name, I'm sure.
Yep.
I didn't know that. Just always know. You got 8 points for placing over the. So good. There's no finishing.
They're definitely their finishing points, right? I didn't send myself up there for nothing.
Oh, no, yeah.
Just the finishing points.
Yeah, definitely. Glory. Oh, for glory. I think there was 5 of us in the top. So 3 of us. You won, Jamie. So that'll be the Orc's got a code 9.
Who's that?
That, bro. Oh, is that because they had 7 people? Yeah.
It's not so good.
Seven.
Do they have one that just sat in the pens though, or
they still got DQ'd? Blame it. So yeah, we're at least 3rd, 4th.
Right, and that is me until the morning. Hey,
yeah. Dad.
Jesus.
Good effort. Good ride.
Is that Instabrook Ringers? Is that Vision? Must be.
Yeah.
200 points they got. Yeah.
Good old guy. 60s. They're
brilliant. Yeah.
Beast.
Hey,
I'll catch you guys next week. Unless we're riding on Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday night. Otherwise, catch you around.
Sounds good. See you, mate.
Yeah, thanks.
Catch you later.
Good luck, man.
Sweet, I better go as well.
Eat my dinner. Yeah,
thanks. Thanks, guys.
All right, guys.
Cheerio.
Great racing.
Yeah, good fun. See you.
Drag from the back and get back on.
Awesome.
Righto, guys. Catch up.
Cherry.
Ouch. Ouch, ouch, ouch. I don't even feel like warming down. Whew. I don't think I scored many points in that. I just had no top end. No recovery, nothing. Why is this not signing in? Doesn't look pretty. Why am I going up a hill?
Run. close till I get up. Time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever trust. Yeah, no, I don't wanna waste what's left. And on we'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays. And on
baby. Out of here.